Drew McIntyre has been waiting for this moment all day. Every match is another chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression. Making other people hurt is what he loves most.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Had it scouted.
In a bad way here, guys. Great agility there.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre?
You have to strip him of his strength and drain his stamina. Drew wants an early KO, so you have to force him to go the distance.
You have to find a way to make a match you can win. Trying to go strike for strike isn't gonna cut it.
Watch McIntyre, a Terminator at work.
Well scouted reversal there.
And again going for the torso.
This is quite the beating, Michael.
Five.
Oh, right up there.
Really taking it to.
Clotheslined over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Suicide dive.
Night, night.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Let's look at this again.
Two.
Back now inside the ring. Big boot. He's absorbed some damage already.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Just attacking the back.
A striking blow.
Just ruthless.
Knife edge chop.
Big reversal.
Really focusing on the torso here.
An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Focusing a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh, possibly looking to injure the torso here.
Geez, you think, Cole?
Really taking it to his core here.
At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
Uh-oh.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not?
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two. Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Double arm lock.
Really taking it to his core here.
At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. And here's a cover. He's got some fight left in him.
Too soon.
Clothesline. Producing a trampling.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Boom, what impact.
That Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
He is just dominant right now.
I what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Lightning fast reflexes.
This doesn't look good, guys.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Oh, man. Look at this.
And the midsection is taking quite the beating here, Corey.
That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Knee right to the midsection. The close of this match is just ahead.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Lariat.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
Focusing a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh, man, this attack has simply been relentless.
And again going for the torso. This is quite the beating, Michael.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
What power, thunderous powerbomb.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Still in it. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
He's calling for it.
Uh-oh.
Future Shock DDT.
So glad I bet on him to win. But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
He just cannot be caught.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to...
Continuing the attack, really taking it to his core here.
At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out.
He scores a fall late in the match.
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Drops him with a big shoulder tackle. Eludes the attack.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Street.
What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on his belly, single leg crab.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Night, night.
And he goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Future Shock, good night.
Huge turning point right here.
Even better the second time around.
Evading possible disaster there.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Back inside the ring.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Not sure how much more McIntyre can take.
I can promise it's not much. He can't recover from a beating like this.
McIntyre made a great comeback to NXT. Now he's going to need another comeback right now.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, now he's going to go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way. The power involved to pull this off.
Oh, the superplex.
And we are done here.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Oh, McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And the fight must go on.
Very nice.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
Going for the home run. Will that be the deciding factor? Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Oh, and it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Wow, what a sequence. Reverses. Can he make him pay? And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Will it be? I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, devastating boot. And now Drew McIntyre is going up. From the top. Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it was a piercing elbow.
Possibly looking to injure the torso here.
Geez, you think, Cole?
Uh-oh. Future shock DDT.
That puts him in total control. How much more can they endure?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. Drew with his imposing offense. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Drew McIntyre
all the way from the top rope.
Diving knee drop! Drew McIntyre is going up for yet another.
All the way from the top.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Penny predicament. Two. Real close, too close for comfort.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And now Drew McIntyre heads up. From the top!
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Looking for the finish.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects. The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. He got the job done. This one's over.
The task was a mighty one, but look here. This is how you contain a Scottish psychopath. This was a much-needed win.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.
As we close.